No kidding. Are you really believing in your success on social media? Do you really believe that your actual next client is right there looking for you in a Facebook group, in a Facebook message, in a comments, in a LinkedIn group, wherever you are, on Instagram, big time? I want you to check out for your thoughts, for your behavior. So many times I hear female entrepreneur to tell me, well, I have to take care of the kids, have to do this, to do that. I'm gonna get on social media. Social media is there. It's already there. You have to be there. If you decide to play the game of social media, remember, it's your next family. It's your new family. If I spend some time on your platforms and you don't answer me when I leave a comment, when you don't reply to my DMs, what do you think is going to happen? My time is precious, as precious even more than yours. So all of this to tell you that, you know, the power of social media is beyond what you hear around, you know, you have to be on social media. It's just because people are there. Right? There is no doubt in that. So whatever voices in your head is saying, I'll do it tomorrow, just ignore them. And here's where to start. I'm going to give you three tips where to start. Number one, if you're consistent with posting your ideas, your insights, your voice, your educational tutorial on social media, check who's liking every day and who's commenting or sharing. Right? Reina, one of my clients, she started to be consistent and drop like truth bomb about her insights in her niche. And she says, I have no more time to answer comments. Well, she's still answering comments, but this is how, you know, when you unleash your inner rock star on social media and you talk to people who really are looking for you, there is an answer, an echo. And sometimes there is nothing. You can't see any sign, but believe me, people are watching. Did you know that I get most of my clients outside of social media and they know everything I do on social media and never seen a sign of them watching my videos, commenting or anything? Consider your social media platforms like a business card, like a window shopping. Whatever you showcase there, it doesn't have to be your full business or your full expertise. Just spend time in, you know, bucketing your stuff, you know, inform people on your beliefs, on what you work on and how you're changing the world, and then educate them on things they need the most. And don't forget, when people are looking for you, they're not usually completely aware of what they need, and they might, some of them are really aware, but consider that they might not know that they need you, but they be aware of what is the pain they're having right now and address that in your educational content, right? And then number three, make sure that whoever is commenting, sharing, or sending you a DM, you take time to reply to them and ask more questions. You get the conversation going. So if it's in the comments, you keep in the comments, then you can move to DMs, or maybe you take your business page on Facebook, your Instagram account, your LinkedIn, and you go and comment under their post. So here's my rule. If you like one of my posts, most of the time, I'm gonna go and check you out and I'm gonna leave a comment or I'm gonna send you a voice message in your DM to thank you for being there. And sometimes we're gonna continue the conversation. Sometimes we won't, sometimes we do, but later on. This is social media. This is what social media love is about, right? And this is how you get new clients. So there is the dichotomy between, you know, social media is for the masses, but in the masses, you're going to build that one-on-one relationship and people are going to fall in love with you before they fall in love with your product, services, or your programs. I hope it helps. And if you don't know me yet, I'm Angelique Binet. I'm the founder of Social Media Love. And I help women entrepreneurs. You know, if you're a woman entrepreneur, you're a leader. And so many of you don't know that. But you are. So I help you actually unleash your inner rock star with organic free traffic and paid traffic, which is ads, to help you actually show yourself and what you believe in and the solutions you offer to your audience online. If you have any question about how to interact on social media, let me know. And around this video, I'm going to give you a PDF that I created that helps you kind of have conversation in the DMs. Ciao, ciao.